Forest Lawn Memorial Park.
Southern Kentucky Gospel, WIDS.
Where the 7 Mile House used to be, and the Right Way Cafe. And we built that stone wall all the way back through there and donated that property to the city of Erlanger. Sorry, mini park. Joseph C. Brandner, World War United States Navy, World War II, May the 13th, 1926, to August the 7th, 2020. On the USS Suwannee in the Battle of Lake Tagoff, where the first two kamikaze ships hit their ship. And Johnny Bianco was lost, his best friend. Today is Barbara Jean Brandner's birthday. You couldn't find a better sister anywhere in the world for Judy and Mayor Ruth and I and Gerald. She was a saint, school teacher all her life, graduated from Eastern University, started at Beechwood High School, and then finished at Erlanger, taught at San Henry's, finished at Erlanger, and retired from Erlanger Elementary School, fourth grade. Wonderful teacher. God blessed her in many ways. A lifelong member of San Henry's Church. And today is her birthday, April the 2nd, 1929. And this is 2022, April the 2nd. Died July the 2nd, 2010. And I miss her sorely in more ways than one can imagine, but I know I'll be with her again in heaven. And Jay, wonderful brother-in-law and sister for June and Diamond Stevenson and myself, John Stevenson. I say, thank you, Lord. Give us this day our daily bread and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever and ever. Amen. Right down the bench of the Marshall family, you'll find Alton C. Stevenson, 1906 to 1992. And beloved wife and mother, Garnet H., that's Hoard Stevenson, 1910 to 1965. God bless them both. I was blessed with a wonderful mother and a wonderful father. And I'll be in heaven with them someday. Thank you, Jesus. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. I'd rather have Jesus than silver or gold. I'd rather be his than have riches untold. I'd rather have Jesus than houses or lands. I'd rather be led by his nail-pierced hand than to be the king of a vast domain, or be held in sin's dread sway. I'd rather have Jesus than anything this world affords today. God bless you, Mom and Dad. See you in heaven. And thank you for sending me Miss June, God, a precious, precious wife of mine. And my children, all of them. All of them that I've ever been involved with. Holly and Pamela, Trina, Michelle, Guy, all of them. And their children. And husbands and wives. Watch over all of them. God bless you. And all my brothers and sisters, Gerald, Barbara, Mary Ruth, Judy, all of you. I love you.
And keep it right here for the best in gospel music.
You never know when the day before is the day before. Prepare for tomorrow at ready.gov/today. Brought to you by FEMA and the Ad Council.
107.5 Tri-State Gospel WIOK, Falmouth, Cincinnati. 570 Southern Kentucky Gospel WIDS, Russell Springs, Jamestown.
Ran a mini campaign out of the old 7 Mile House there. on Dixie Highway. I remember when Guy and I went up there and cleaned up the old bar there that was there since it was the 7 Mile House. And how beautiful that was. We built that wall out of stones with some great people helping us. Memories of history. And filming the history of all 120 counties in Kentucky. Miss June and I did. June Diamond Stevenson donated a set of the tapes to every county library in the state. Now you can see them all on YouTube under Travels with Dr. John Stevenson and Miss June Diamond Stevenson, or on Facebook under John Stevenson. God bless you all. If you have any questions, give me a call at 859-750-0000. We're trying to convince the corporation that owns this now cemetery to not tear down the old historic house, to restore it, and to use it. It's a great calling card, and it's one of the reasons my mom and dad were buried here, my sister Barbara and brother-in-law Jay. I came down with them to purchase these lots. So I know that to stock the old historic house was a major part of their decision in coming here and staying here in Erlanger. God bless you all. Again, 859-750-0000. Cemetery where Miss June and I will be buried, and where my brother Gerald Stevenson and Dorothy Stevenson, his wife, are buried. This beautiful cemetery. Stevenson and Dorothy Stevenson. Gerald B. Stevenson and Dorothy E. Stevenson. November the 6th, 2020. And November the 28th, 2020. Gerald was born on April the 5th, 1934. Dorothy was born June the 7th, 1938. And you can see the guitar on there. And he played the guitar all his life and played it beautifully. And Dorothy was a reader of many, many novels and had some beautiful stories. Was a beautiful lady. Little close-up of on the bench of Miss June and I. David Smith from David Charles and Jenny, Virginia, August 9, 1939 to February 24, 2008. Married June 23, 1963. David Charles, October 8, 1940, and he's still hanging on there. See him at the men's prayer breakfast in Lakeside Christian Church. Doing great. Someday he'll join her in heaven. June and I just celebrated March 31st. 1989, the year we got married, and July 28, 1985, when I invited her to a picnic at the house on 127 Seville Court, and God told her, when I walked out the door, there goes your husband out the door, and I'm glad, oh glad, if I've ever been happy that God sent her that message, because it's been the best 33 years plus four of my life being married to a wonderful lady, servant of God, and teacher of the Bible. I learn lessons from her every day. June Guyman Stevenson. I guess it would be appropriate here to sing a little song. You are so beautiful to me. You are so beautiful to me. Can't you see? You're everything I hope for. You're everything I need. You are so beautiful to God. God bless you all. And just remember, are you ready? Are you ready for the Lord? It's the Holy Spirit's job to convict It's God's job to judge. It's my job to love. And I love you. John Stevenson here. At the gravesite that June and I will occupy with our bodies, but our spirits will be with Jesus in heaven. God bless you. Are you ready? When he knocks on your door, reach down and turn the knob. The knob's only on the inside. You got to invite him in. Invite him into your heart. Make a U-turn, as old Harold Pike would always say. Make a U-turn in life. Faith. And praise the Lord. Pass the ammunition of godly principles. For all of us, red, yellow, brown, black, and white. For we're all precious in Jesus' sight. God bless you. Happy birthday, Miss Barbara Jean Brandner, my older sister. And to my little sister that might see this, Judy Lynn Stevenson, Felty, I just love you to pieces. And thank you for being a wonderful school teacher, both of you, Barbara Jean. And MaryRuth Robinson, if you see this, thank you for all your years of travel, your wonderful children, and singing and spreading the gospel music of Jesus wherever you went. Mom will always be there where you are, singing. God bless you all. Thank you, little Judy. Thank you, MaryRuth. And thank you, Gerald. And thank you, Barbara. And Mom and Dad, Garnet and Alton. And thank you, all my children, for putting up with me all these years. I know it hasn't been easy. And thank you, Miss June, for tolerating me for 33 years. And I know that hasn't been easy. But thank you for doing it, all of you. God bless you. I love you. This April the 2nd, 2022.